China's exports hit a record high in July, with shipments to Europe and the United States proving surprisingly buoyant. Total exports were up almost 20.5% from a year ago, the strongest gain since April. But analysts warn it's too soon to know if that trend will continue, as debt worries, sluggish consumer spending, and wildly volatile financial markets plague China's two biggest customers.